Hey guys, Star here, and I'm back on another video today. So for today's video, I'm reacting to the next episode of Bakemonogatari, episode 3. So, people were telling me to, not really crop anything, and, post full reactions, which I guess I'll try that. Some people are saying that there's a lot of important stuff that I might end up cutting out. So I was like, alright, I'll try. So we'll see. So yeah, last episode, pretty much, Senjougahara, I think that's her name. Man, I forgot. But pretty much, she faced the god, I guess you could say, the crab, and she ended up facing him. Told him to back off. We got a bit of her story of how her mom pretty much left her, in a way. It's kind of fucked up. And then, so she got her weight back, which is good. That's what pretty much the whole point of that. So, yeah. The crab did look weird, though. It was like, what the fuck? It had, words written on it. It was weird, but. So, I guess, yeah, she was able to beat that god that was doing that to her. So, yeah, she got her weight back. So, yeah, before I get to reaction, guys, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn notification. See you in the next video. Alright, on to reaction. Alright, starting reaction. Oh, it's Mother's Day. Do you mean his mom here? Oh man, there was none of us in the park. Does he not have a mother? Because it's Mother's Day, right? It's the little girl from the opening. Ah. It always goes too fast. Episode 3, My Always Snail, Part 1. What? But she called him a dead dog. But my man looking at her her chest. He was. Yo, I got lost. Yeah, she changed. Probably because she got her weight back. Bro, they were. She juggled them right in front of his face. Her place. Oh, she's live here? Or around here? What? Was that his heart beating? Oh, was that hers? How? Well, she's getting kind of close. Oh. A man tried to scoot away, and she's like, nah. A paradigm? I don't think so, man. Maybe? I don't know. I doubt it. Man's like fully confused. Damn, bro. The sayings that are. Nah, she's more stronger than Shenron. The Dragon Ball reference. They're just vibing at the park. Oh, what? Oh, that's cool. Yo, that ride is cool. Bro, you're looking at her, you're not a pervert? Okay, then. What? Hey, she ain't wrong. He was thinking about it though, I can tell. What? So she's also one. Bro, she dissed him and her at the self at the same time. She wants to be a friend. Is he trying to like? He's trying to say sorry. Oh, they're really close to the mom. He can't. Oh, so he doesn't have a good relationship with his mom then, huh? It's kind of complex. I'm like, gonna have to go home eventually. So he's pulling bad luck. I don't think that's a good thing, right? Dang. It's good luck, but it ain't good luck. What? That's hella weird. Toro. Huh? What? Ha 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 ha. What? Out of duty. He's getting tested. Well, she was playing, probably. It wasn't. Hey, that's probably what he wants, right? That's all? For real? He can see that far. What? Bro, she really thought he was gonna go ask her out. All right then. Well, who is she? She's ignoring him. Is he gonna knock her out? This man slapped her, bro. I might keep getting dissed out here, bro. Why? Sounds like he's dying, bro. This man. Bruh. I'm like, you're the one who said that. Dang. She hella stubborn. Oh, he's spinning her, Jesus. Oh, he knocked her out, bro. What? What the hell, bro? Why he's so proud of himself? That's a little kid he just fought. Dumbass, bro. So you had to beat her up? Oh, it must be a false dream. Dang. Oh, so we have to go over there? Is she actually lost? No, lost snail. Bro, what? Y'all got me confused now. All right, good episode. So, I guess that's the next girl he's probably gonna help, cause like she was in the opening, in opening two. So, I guess she's gonna be the next girl that we're gonna Araki's gonna help. But this man, he felt so proud just because he beat up a little kid, man. Like, what? What's wrong with this man, bro? I swear. All right. Well, I like how, what's her name? Senjougahara. She keeps teasing him, bro, even though she's also a virgin, bro. Like, bro, why are you teasing my man if you're also one? Like, but overall, good episode. That was a good episode for sure. So, yeah. I'm gonna post a full reaction. Hopefully, I don't get copyrighted. So, yeah, let's hope for that. So, yeah, it's pretty much. If you enjoy my reaction, make sure to like, subscribe, and turn notification. See you guys in this video. Alright, I'll catch you guys next time.